Hello friends, today we are creating a documentary on Tanda Fall. Here, Tanda Fall is a highly risky fall who are taking bath or entertainment in the Tanda Fall. But it is a great scenic place to view. It's like a shooting point of falling from nearly 2400 feet, and it's awesome to watch it, although it mostly dry. But in rainy season, it is at its peak beauty. Everywhere it's green. Everywhere there is water. The fall is full of water, flowing water. The dam is full of water, the Tanda Dam. Whereas Tanda Fall is among the major picnic spots, which features a beautiful water stream. Besides, there is a beautiful reservoir opposite to the falls known as Tanda Dam. It's approximately 86-year-old dam and is the chief source of water supplies in this area. The water is also used for farming, and that is, the area is approximately the highest peak, the mountain highest peak, situated at a distance of 14 km from Mirzapur. It's approximately 14 to 15 km from Mirzapur on Rewa Road. The spot is frequented by tourists around the year. Only you can view people in the rainy season. Otherwise, there is nothing. The villagers only are. Remember friends, if you are visiting a natural site, hence don't expect much. But yes, if you are a nature lover and need to relax a bit, it's recommended to visit the dam. Here people come from enjoying day out. Take your sunscreen lotions to avoid from sun, and remember to leave the place early, say by 5:30 p.m. because it's a highly risky zone, so nobody allowed to be there by 5:30. After 5:30, so everyone leave the Tanda Fall by 5:30 p.m. evening. Anyhow, the road is also not even good. You have to walk. If you have a small car or vehicle, then you have to put around 1 km away from, and you have to walkable distance. the road is not a bitter good.
कैसे चले आए थे इतना मेहनत करके इतना ऊपर?
हाँ
इतना दूर आज छत न चढ़ब तब एक तो सरवा जौन रोड बा गाड़ी ढकेल ढकेल के लाके पड़ा साइकिल से आएगा कहा तो चेनी उतर गए ये देख
ये
शानदार जगह है, खाना वाना लिट्टी उट्टी बनाया बढ़िया है, रिस्की भी है, देखो
खतरा है ये से वो भी देखिए उधर उधर ही लोग बनाते हैं कि दूर होती
पानी आ गया चलो भाई नीचे कोपचे में हमें भीज जाएंगे अरे तो हमारे वजह तेज
है ना चलो या चलो पानी से भीग रहा है यार इधर लो देखो तो चलो झील की तरह जा रहा है इतना बढ़िया देखो इधर कुछ लग रहा है जूम करो गलती हो गया
अच्छा बढ़िया
हाँ जी हाँ
वैसे ज़्यादा बेटर हम लोग यहाँ है ना मौसम मेन मौसम है बात सही क्या गुरु एक मौसम
आगे पीछे का हाँ वो आ गया, इनका उधर का भी बंदा छूट जा रहा है। चलो देखो
this place is so romantic and it's a magnetic area, the place famous for picnic and a walking. Here many types of animals we are rounding in the jungle. Yes, definitely it's a jungle. Tanda Fall is in a jungle and a mountain everywhere. One of the most beautiful waterfall in Mirzapur. Yes, best place for Bati Chokha, Indian traditional food. You can create Bati Chokha. Recreations for children available but needs repairing. Good place for enjoying bathing in the backside, and sure there is a parking charges applicable, approx 50 to 100 rupees they charge according to the vehicle. And be sure you all take all your fooding item for kids, milk, whatever you food you take with you, because there is no shop, even you don't get even one tea. So be prepared for your picnic. Everything should be with you. Don't take a chance, otherwise you will survive there. You don't get any single things. Thanks for watching the documentary. Now we are closing the videos, and this is our full documentary, our full survey up around from starting point to the end point. We have seen you Tanda Fall, Tanda Dam, and the place where you can see the full dam, and the place where from you can see the full fall. Even also you have in this video, you have also seen the upper part of the fall from the water. The water is coming from the dam to the fall, flowing, and it's jungle. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. If you like the video, and give your comments. Thank you.